I understand.
An important part of good parenting is providing a safe home for your child. I have some safety tips for you to make sure that your family is on the safe side. This episode is about child's room and or your bedroom safety. Have a safety belt for your baby's changing table or change her diapers on the floor. Make sure that all painted furniture and wooden toys are lead free. Buy a crib with slats less than 2 to 3 inches or 6 centimeters apart. And fix all duvets onto them under the mattress. Make sure that the crib is sturdy and secure and that the mattress is firm and flat. Remove soft pillows, large stuffed animals, bumper pads, and soft bedding from the baby's crib. Remove strings or ribbons off hanging mobiles and crib toys. Make sure the window blinds and curtain cords are tied and secured with special clips or clothespins and kept well out of reach and away from cribs. Have dresses secured to walls with drawers closed. Never buy high drawer chests. Have the lids on toy storage containers with lid support to keep them from slamming shut. Place window guards on all windows. Make sure night lights are not touching any fabric like bed sheets, bedspreads, or curtains. Have your child wear flame retardant sleepwear or at least cotton clothes. Install a smoke alarm outside the bedroom and check it every month. Remove all drawstrings from your child's clothing. Keep all medications, bottles, loose pills, coins, scissors, and any small or sharp objects away from your kid's reach. Never use candles. Have a no smoking indoors policy. If you own firearms, all firearms should be stored unloaded and decocked with safety on. Store ammunition in a separate place and in a securely locked container, and keep keys where kids cannot find them. Wishing you and your family all health and safety. This video contains general information about medical conditions. The content might not be suitable for everyone and should not be treated as such. Always consult your doctor before using medications. The medical information is provided without any warranties or legal obligations to those who might apply them.